still going? No? Yeah. Alright. See you in a few days. Thank you. So I time traveled to Boston, I made it in one piece. Slept about a half an hour. Getting a little lost so figuring it out.
He paints a pretty picture, and he tells you that he needs you, and he covers you with flowers, and he always keeps you dreaming. If he always keeps you dreaming, you won't have a lonely hour.
Doing the same thing I'm doing right now.
Oh, cool. That's like,
no, it's really crooked, this power line. It's like someone like pushed the power line.
It's like not anywhere close to like the worst ones I've seen.
For real?
So sketch.
Wait, you know, nice up here. Power lines like that back home, are they different?
They're straight. The cemetery doesn't even look real. It's crazy. It looks like a cartoon, doesn't it?
This is 1630.
1630, that's crazy.
It's like some straight up witchcraft.
It does not even look like a real cemetery. It looks like someone's like
display for Halloween in their front yard.
Yeah.
It's
crazy.
Like little kids menu items. I'm killing it right now.
I'm so psyched.
I'm gonna throw a little gold tooth, is that okay?
I think it's actually done.
Oh, damn. It's not bad, huh?
No.
Didn't take too long.
No, not at all. How
long was it?
I don't know. It felt like 10 minutes.
There you go.
It's cool. Yeah, I really like that placement, man.
Yeah, it's dope.
Like at first, you know how I was like, oh, hug it up there. I think it looks so much better there
though. Yeah, totally. Thank you. All these old buildings are so rad.
So neat.
That took me outside. I get to see the little manholes, you know?
I would not come up. Get on the run,
walking in the park. Thank you. You gave me that.
Really cut that one.
Hey, Randall.
Hey.
Oh, my baby. I love you too. I missed you.
I know. Hey, Dobie. Your cage looks so nice. Mama hooked it up. Come here. Aww. Happy to see each other.
Man, it is good to be home. Huh, Dobie? You happy I'm home?